Hello princesses! Today I'm going to be talking about the My Brush Set 5-piece Oval Rose Gold Brush Set. These brushes were provided for review by My Brush Set, and it is my first time trying out these sort of like toothbrush style, I would say, brushes. I find them so intriguing, but I was never brave enough to try them out by myself, so I'm really excited to talk about them today. The product description says, this impeccable 5-piece oval brush set is perfect for all your highlighting and contouring needs. Available in rose gold, this oval brush set provides flawless coverage and is perfect for blending foundation, blush or powder to your face and cheeks. With 5 different sizes to choose from, perfection has never been so easy to achieve. These brushes come with a little drawstring travel bag which I have trouble opening easily. This brush set has 5 brushes and they have black rubber handles. I don't think that the hardware is very rose gold coloured, I would say that it's bronze instead, but it's still pretty cute. On the website, the brushes come with a little guide as to how you can use them, but there are no rules, you can use these however you want to. Since the brushes have labels on them, it is a little bit interesting, especially since 2 of the brushes are labelled for lipstick. The first brush is labelled as a foundation brush, and I think that it is probably the only thing that I would use it for as it is quite large. In general, the brushes are really soft and dense, though the larger brushes have a fair few stray hairs. I quite like the way this brush works for certain foundations, though obviously it's not ideal for all foundations. I found it really easy to use and it blended in my foundation really nicely. Since it is quite big, I did have a little trouble navigating around my eyes, but there is a smaller brush for that too. Next up is the concealer brush. This is similar to the foundation brush, but a little bit smaller. This brush is way too big to actually apply my concealer with. But it works really nicely for applying a cream blush when you don't want to get your fingers dirty. The next brush is labelled as a lip brush, but since it is quite literally the size of my lips, I do not use it to apply lipstick. However, this one is much better for blending out concealer, especially if it's under my eyes. Since it's oval, it does have the ideal shape for getting around the sides of my eyes, and it blends my concealer really nicely. The second lip brush acts more as a lip brush, but I still find it really hard to control. I don't think that the circular shape is great for applying lipstick for me, really. I'm not the biggest eyeshadow applier, but I think that this could work for applying eyeshadow better than it would for applying lipstick. I just found it really difficult to get a crisp line, especially around my Cupid's bow. Lastly, we have the eyeliner brush. I don't have any gel liners currently, as I prefer a finer line that a liquid liner provides, but I did try to use this with a powder and it does actually work. However, I prefer using it to apply my brow powder as it is the ideal shape for my brows. It's really quite nice for the head of the brow as well because it does disperse the powder really nice and evenly. So I love that the brushes actually work quite nicely. They're really pretty, although I would say that this is probably more bronze than it is rose gold, and they're at a great price for $15 for the 5-piece set. I don't love that the names of the brushes are a little bit misleading, and that they have so many stray hairs, like I needed to trim the brushes before I used them, so I don't really love that. It's something that is easily fixed, there's nothing wrong with the brushes, it's just a bit annoying. I'm pleasantly surprised at how much I like some of these brushes. I do not like all of them equally. There are some that stood out in comparison to the others, but in general, they're not bad brushes at all. I didn't have the highest hopes of these brushes since they are so cheap. I thought that they would be kind of quite bad quality, to be honest, but I have also had really good success with the Jessup brushes, which you can get off eBay, and they're super cheap as well, and the price doesn't reflect the quality. They're still really good brushes as well. So these are cute, they're cheap, they may need a little bit of extra trimming for the hairs to be actually the same length, but they work really well, and that's what's most important for the brushes. So I would recommend the My Brush Set 5-piece Rose Gold Oval Brush Set for any princesses wanting to try out these toothbrush style brushes but don't want to pay huge amounts of money for them in case they don't like them. Thank you so much for watching this review, and I'll see you next time.